Thermodynamics 2206. Welcome to HeCanHelp.com. Welcome. In the thermodynamic scale, Kelvin is the unit of temperature. How is Celsius related to Kelvin? Is it A, do you subtract 273.15 from the temperature that is given in Kelvin to get the temperature in degrees Celsius? Or do you add 273.15 to the temperature that is given in Kelvin to get the temperature in degrees Celsius? Or do you say it is the same? A, B, or C? The answer is A. You subtract 273.15 from the temperature that is given in Kelvin to get the temperature in degrees Celsius. And this is George Matthew, your friend. Good luck.